Seifert is the guy who usually scores.
You love to see your star players getting involved, but not necessarily in a fight.
Saskatchewan's confidence is at a sky-high level. Anything they need to do over the last 10 games, they've been able to find it. They need a week.
When you're taking a slap shot like that, you got to get your whole body into it.
He did. Wow, crazy, Enzo. He's got a clean look at this. He's set. He just can't react in time.
The Riders now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. Saskatchewan's got another face-off win. That's the way to make it play. Terrific move on ice hit. The defense can rest. Big hit. Possession gone. Times a night you drop your gloves like that, you're going to spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
Philadelphia's opportunity on the power play is their first of this game. Let's see how they do.
Defensive zone win. 2 minutes for 40.
Saskatchewan's in their own end and in possession.
Must get it out. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Let's it go.
And a good save in the goal crease. Tough to tell if it hit the goaltender. The faceoff will decide whether it did or not.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Just over 6 minutes have been skated so far. Saskatchewan's got the lead, 1-0. Beat him on that one. Sticked away. Boy, there's one that was headed for the top corner, and it looked like the goaltender got a piece of it. Anyway, it's out of play.
The low shot's handled with the goaltender's stick. He deflects this out of danger in a hurry.
Solid, clean win. Gathered in by Shen. Attempt to Simmons. Near the boards. The Flyers' power play has ended. What a lightning-like claw. Oh, what a break. That shot hits the puck. That's terrific work with the pad. Pulls his way along. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing.
Safer up here with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
good clean win. A backhand shot. Laser on three-pointers.
Number five, Mitchell Marner. A five-minute major for fighting. Time of the penalties,
8 minutes, 18 seconds.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
The Riders get the draw. One counter. Score! Off the iron and in. This puck jumped off his stick. He scored on the one-timer.
Why not? The goaltender did everything he could, Eddie. He's in a good position, but he can't catch up to the one-timer and then have it to ricochet off the post and in.
Little under 9 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. Philadelphia's got that neutral zone faceoff. The Riders love that walk up the way.
Joel Hinkins, and by number 50, Dylan Strome. Pilot the board, the team in style. Visit our team store for all the latest styles of jerseys, shirts, and some other collectibles.
Off win here. One timer. That hits somebody. Puck picked up here. One timer. Lightning like save off the one timer. To the point. Big shot from the point. Score! Three straight goals. What a beautiful pass to set up this one timer.
I think he believes he's got the whole net covered, Eddie, but he's left open the low stick side, beaten pretty cleanly.
The Riders control the
neutral. He's 15th of the season. Score up
for quick collision there. Even when the puck's on your stick, you better know where everybody is on the ice.
Number two, Joseph. Time of the goal, 11 minutes, 50 seconds.
Neal's puck to play, so he does. Looks ahead to start something. And he gains the zone. Gets it in a good place. One-timer, save! One-timer, that shot hit a man. Puck held near the point for the one-timer, shot down. To the point. It's a shot on. Big save there. A shot. Looks for room. Skates out with it. Back to the blue line. It's blocked. And from that front crosses. Releases it back. With a shot. A shot that pass. And
this wasn't the garden variety stop from goal. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
They win it. Hammers one.
1 minute left in the first period.
In the corner now. One timer. Grabbed by Voracek. Marcus throws to Shannon. Talk something, a delayed call here. Saskatchewan is getting a minor penalty, and the call is boarding.
Yeah, as you can see here, Doc, no chance for the attacking player to protect themselves. That's why it's a two-minute penalty.
Penalty to number 12, Brady. 2 minutes for boarding. Time of the penalty.
That's 20 minutes in the books. And the books have only entries for one team. 20 minutes in the books, 20 minutes ahead. And so what did you think of the books?
The Riders have to be pleased, Doc, with the way they came out. They set the tone of the game, were rewarded with a couple of good shifts, and they had a real comfortable lead.
Period begins with one team still short. Penalty kill will begin. Goal. He'll pay for that. One-timer. They score! A continuing to hammer away on the shot board, enormous, and the score is large. They win the draw, and will now set up an attack.
He's fifth of the season, scored shorthanded by
steps,
number
they
six.
Score! A shorthanded goal! It was tough for the goaltender to pick up the shot off the backhand.
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play. It's not enough to make the save in this case.
The Riders have gotten another goal on a night of many goals. What a satisfying night for them, and their coach won't have much to score.
Jumped in by number 11, John Quenneville, assisted
by the they score! Another short! You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready, and he one times it in.
Oh, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across the stop.
Only to the bench, substitution made.
Flags are made to switch. That's simply the starter. Time to go set and get your ball hat on.
Saskatchewan's got a large lead in this game. Let's see if they can build on it or whether they'll start to get conservative. And the faceoff is
he's been beat of the season. Scored shorthanded by
Saskatchewan's carrying
John
on in the defensive zone.
Assisted by number 13, Damon
still got a shot at the HP tonight.
Six,
two down, one to go. Brilliant acrobatic save. He may be down, but he is not out. Unbelievable stop. And possession reestablished by Shannon. Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Wanting to generate something up the wing. Saskatchewan, he scores! The goaltender had no chance with that wicked shot.
His technique is good. The butterfly is really solid. He just gets beaten with a better shot here.
The Riders have gotten another goal on a huge night for them. We have seen this a lot. They're rolling. Philadelphia's got another faceoff.
Number 15.
Gets in, looks over his options here.
2 minutes.
And now he directs it to Stroll. Breakaway chance. Is the key on scoring on this one time.
It was a wide open net, Edzo, when he went to shoot it, but what a great effort by the goaltender as he tried to dive back on the play. Just can't get there.
Saskatchewan's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming. The Flyers from the neutral zone. Up the bank skating with it now.
Dylan Strong.
How can they miss that pass?
Severson. Time of the goal. 3 minutes.
And he steps across the line. Shot. They score. You get to this area of the ice, you got to get rid of that puck quickly. And he did.
I don't know, Edzo, how he could do much more than that. The shooter's got all kinds of room to put it in. The goaltender never gives up on the play, but it's in the back of the cage.
The Riders have built an enormous lead, and we're still in the second period. Over 5 minutes off the clock here in the second. When your car gets beyond four tires, I guess you can take a blowout. I don't know if we can take this one much longer.
Trevor Murphy, time of the goal.
One timer, great save. Bobby's face washing.
You do that, you're going to dance with somebody. Wow. shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
Sometimes it feels like you're punching the wind, but when you're down this much, you have to try and change something.
The Riders win the draw.
Terrific shot by the center for fighting.
Fourth
penalty to number 12.
Pickett adjusted his body position after a great pass and one time to pass the goaltender.
Absolutely a great shot, Enzo, but the goaltender dropped down just a bit quick, left the top of the net exposed.
The Riders are threatening to run away with this game. Let's just see before the second period's over if there can be any kind of...
They've got it at the point.
What timer!
Mitchell Marner, time of the goal, 7.
What timer! He's got his second of the game.
Adjusted his body position after a great pass and one time to pass the goaltender.
Wow, Enzo, that was passed him so quickly, he didn't even react.
The Riders have built a whopping lead. Let's see if they can build on it further, maybe even into double digits before the end of the game. We're only in the second period.
Riders goal.
Philadelphia's prevailed again on the faceoff.
Assisted by number
one. Ripped out along the board.
Sometimes you just run out of real estate.
Hey, don't want to go. Time to take away.
8 minutes, 30 seconds.
Bobby quickly back. Oh, and he's hammered. He's all alone. Oh, what a stop. Gets play stopped. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what are you thinking?
Always the reason you hit is to separate body from puck. Because he's been so physical, he's turned the puck over several times tonight.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray? We'll do more of that now. Saskatchewan's quick on the draw. Got the pad on that one. Round through the corner. Morrow slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Makes that play deep. Directing that one to Morrow. Big chance here. Beautiful save. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Goalie to the bench, arms to Crockers, and Lloyd might be something here. He's had this look in his eyes all night long. No, you don't go after the star without paying a price. And the dancers dance. This guy crossed over from one side to the other in that.
Well, if fighting is dancing, he is not a very good singer.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. You're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Philadelphia penalty.
The Riders win that faceoff.
Good
place to shoot from, and he does.
Philadelphia penalty to number 44.
Looking from the blue line.
Penalty
lets it go.
Dyson Mayo.
5 minute major. El Derifor. Faceoff coming up next.
Well, you know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Face-off win. The Flyers, in their own end, in possession. Puck disappeared into the players' bench, so the clock stopped. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Pickett quietly gets himself into position, and when the puck is delivered, he's able to one-time it quickly.
That's good, Ray. I think he sure has his fans out there. Thank you. Saskatchewan's got that faceoff win. One-timer. And a save there. Gaining space, maybe Todd.
Oh, deflected away.
Slides it to Severson.
Oh, and blocked away.
Big save. Recover, and play is stopped.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Pickens has been a key to the offensive game plan. They get the puck to the point, he moves along the blue line and delivers it to the front of the net.
That's good, Ray. I think he's a special player. And a lot of people pay the price of admission just to watch him.
Strome's won again, and so it's... Second period. Passing one off now to the Beastie.
By number nine, Trevor Murphy.
Still has control of the way.
50, Dylan Strome.
And possession is changed.
15 minutes.
Brilliant move on that pass. Breakaway. Marvelous save. All those glorious moves, not enough. For the one-timer. How did he get it?
I know it's a great stop, but if you're the shooter, you have to elevate that puck.
What an unbelievable save there. That's an excellent shot that he's able to deny.
The Riders prevailed again. Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot.
Last minute of play in the second period.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. One-timer. That's a good pad save. And the change is made. The goalie's at the bench. Extra man on in this delayed call. Wonderful save on that blast. Philadelphia's only going to get 2 minutes on this ball, but it was tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
The Riders prevailing on the faceoff.
2 minutes for tripping.
Brilliant save. 40 minutes have been played here, and still more to go. A well-deserved rest is at hand.
Being a fan pays big dividends with Home Points, our exclusive fan loyalty program. Download our free app today and start earning great rewards.
Flyers were counting on a tremendous performance in Florida.
Pending counting wrong.
More in a moment.
Coaches tell you at every level, you've got to have your head up. Oh, he saw the window open. Didn't even touch.
know, this shot's way harder than the way you used to shoot it, but the goaltender makes an excellent stop.
Look, face-off win. Wonderful save. Broken stick, rotten luck. Looking for a better lane. One-timer. Oh, what a block. Pitching it to Voracek. Still no shot. Picked up by the defense. He is shut right off. Kim's been caught with the big score. He's got his second. Oh, that shot was heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Really good shot, as you mentioned, Enzo. Quickly delivered, the goalie can't get his arm up over quick enough to block this into the corner.
Strome's won again. His team is winning. All good.
Time of the goal, 4:07.
Luke taken by Galsal. Continue to probe off the wing. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Claude Giroux. One into another. That's a physical brand of hockey. The Flyers control the play in the defensive zone. Oh, did he ever get matched? Started the goal again. One timer. Oh, quick reflexes. Good thing. Great pressure. Skates out with it to the half wall. Pushes it on through mid-ice. Picked up in the attacking zone. Shoots one. He can't find the target. That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot. Fires a shot. Oh, what a break. This shot hits the body. That shot came from just 6 inches. A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender. Nice play by the goaltender to freeze it up and get a whistle. At least that is fortunate. Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it?
Scored by number 13.
And he's down. Do you believe this guy?
Number 7.
He's always been one guy that never gives up on the
play. 46 seconds.
That was a great scoring chance, guys. Better song.
On the face-off. Score! It's his third goal of the game on a hat-trick!
heavy and dangerous. Good thing it didn't hit anybody.
Now, they say the post is the goalie's friend. Well, sometimes it's not. This just deflects off the post. It goes into the net behind him.
Saskatchewan's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Andy dumps it in. Good work, no icing. Lots of hustle that time.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
Looking tomorrow.
Last hit of the play.
Games the zone. He's alone. So we're into the last minute. All is academic. Enormous empty. That's a solid check down. And he's all alone. Outstanding stop. That's the way to make him pay. And he's hammered. To Neely. Just like his team, winning everything. Big chance.
Assisted.
Another goal.
2 minutes, 45 seconds.
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
It was a wide open net, Edzo, when he went to shoot it, but what a great effort by the goaltender as he tried to dive back on the play. Just can't get there.
The Riders got that faceoff win now. Pitching this one to Sham.
By number 16, Daniel Sigerson. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 30 seconds.
Saskatchewan setting things up in center. He's in! Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy. You always have to know where the puck is on the ice. Be ready, and he one-timed it in.
Well, the goaltender's disappointed here. He gave everything he had on that, just not able to get across to stop him.
That is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it.